killed me in one hit. Look like Kano for Mortal Kombat. Come on over here, buddy. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come here. Get over here. Now you could come over here, that'd be great. Come on. Get over here. Don't be shy. Peckerhead. Sucker. Is there anything worth buying in here? Nope. Oh, the prices are cheaper though. Interesting. It's too bad. I'm glad that armor plating gave me a soul heart. I actually didn't. I think that was from the update, right? Since I haven't played this in a few months, a lot of things changed. Well, not a lot, but I've noticed different things about certain items. I really should look up the update details. Don't have a key. I think I'm gonna go buy one. Just for the next floor. Oh, well. Now I have an extra key. Unless it's hidden behind a wall of rocks. Yep. Called it. Oh, but we could get tons of things here with these with a well-placed bomb. Try to take away my secret room. I see you, little bitch. Definitely getting an arcade in the next round or next floor. Don't be afraid to use bombs against bosses. I like to. Take the blue cap.
Whoa.
V for victory. Ooh. And we've got an item room already with a cool looking block over here. Maybe there's a crawl space. Ooh, baby. The gay protector. One of the best defensive items in the game. Possible super secret? Yep. Damn, I'm good. Oh, it's worthless, though. Question is, do we go back and look for the item? Oh yeah, we're going shopping, boys. And girls. So I've got plenty of defensive items. I need some offense. Fart on my fly, I don't mind. I'm sure he doesn't either. Ouch. That's exactly what I wanted. Bam. Boom. Bing. That's the end of this chapter. Ooh, bomblings. Take a peek in the devil room? No, because we have to beat Mega Satan. So let's just switch this up. Get the bloody scab. Plenty of moolah. Oh. I definitely will not be... Oh, you broke the rainbow. God's gift to the gays. Because you do know after the flood of Noah with the ark and whatnot, God gave the gift of a rainbow. only colors that matter though. Red, white, and blue, baby. It's not worth it. For a gold chest, I'd go for it, but ooh, that hurt. Oh, I'm about to steal this treasure.
The hermit.
I was hoping for a soul heart, but it's not a big deal if we get hit. We will miss out on the angel room, but there's only a 33.3% chance of getting that angel room right now. Oh, what a roll. What a roll. Probably the best item shop item in the game. Hold on, I think Terror wants to come in. So if you don't notice, a stopwatch slows down all the enemies just a bit. Hold on, Terra. One second. Hold on. You wanna come hang out? Come here. Come on. Ellie, you just went out. Come on, we gotta let your sister in. Hey, come here. Come hang out. Come here. Now don't go going in. Alright, well then get the fuck out of here, Terra. Ooh, Navy SEALs. I want to reroll this, but I may get an angel room. Man, that scythe, that flamboyant gay fly is putting in work. Wow. I could get a key already, but I'm not strong enough. I mean, I'm strong enough, but I don't want to get hit. So maybe I'll bomb him after the boss fight. I mean, I do have the stopwatch. And as long as I focus and concentrate, I shouldn't be able to get hit, but you never know. Come at me. Jump at me. Fine. Now you want to jump. Better save one bomb for the angel. There we go. I definitely want this. And they give me a bomb. Do I want this item? I'll make things even slower. Yeah, I'll take this item. Are you not gonna attack or what? So many defensive items. Jeez Louise. Gotta remember to go re-roll the dry buddy. Oh, this one hurts the enemies when they're in my light. Okay. Great combo with stopwatch. Get you on the way back, buddy. Not the worst. Not the best either. Give me some better shot speed, which is nice. Oh. Took away my magic scab luck. Oh, there's the arcade. Oh, I wish I had some bombs. Not key, bombs. Thank you. Chain reaction. I'm faster than my bullets. Or than my tears. Without the stopwatch, he might have caught me. Every time I see a sacrifice room, it reminds me of not being able to play as Lost. I don't want to waste my bomb. See? I would have wasted it if I would use it there. Oh. Could you get a more worse item? I'll be back for you. I'm going to use that item to show you what it does if you don't know what that maxi pad does. I'm not going to watch, but you guys are welcome to. Let's put a big old maxi pad on the screen. It's so gross. Oh, I've gotta change it. Get something better. The bra would be probably the worst item after this one. Scapular is pretty good. I believe when you get hit, you have a chance of dropping a soul heart. I believe that's what it does. If you guys want to look it up and let me know what it actually does, that'd be cool, but if not, that's fine too. Oh man, I was really hoping for a shop. That's even better. Guaranteed Steam sale. I'll take that. I knew it. Come over here. I forgot to go back and get that screw a few floors ago, huh? I'm already over the 20-minute mark? Wow. Well, at least there's two item rooms in this one. With a shop. Because there's no way they'd make me fight Super Greed after just fighting Greed the previous floor, right? Time is of the essence, though, because if I want to use my battery and, or my D6 in both floors, I'm going to need all the rooms I could get unless they give me a battery. Because right now I'm still at base attack at 350, which is horrible. Please give me a bomb. Damn, I thought that was a secret room. Give for some kind of knowledge on this floor. The thing about XL dungeons is that the items are couldn't be anywhere close to the boss, away from the boss. I do have a bomb. This might be a secret room, but I'm gonna do some investigating. So could this be a secret room? Nope, can't be a secret room. You could tell because there's, I was gonna bomb here, but if you looked in the other floor here, since this is blocked and I can't bomb up there, that can't be a secret room. Secret room has to have three exits, two or three exits, and cannot be blocked by any entry point. This is not the good one, right? Or is this Daddy Long Legs? This isn't Daddy Long Legs. This is Juicy Sack. Which I don't want. I don't want that either. But I will use it temporarily to maybe... I was trying to bomb that out of the way. I'll go for some wiggle strikes. Oh no, this one just gave me more range. Oh, they really did give me super greed. Fucking take that, motherfucker. So now I get to go and backtrack. Be nice to find like a battery. Because with the battery I could use my D6 more times. And I definitely want to use it on the Anarchist cookbook and on that quarter up there that I got from fighting Super Greed. You guys want to see what this does? Worthless. Out of all the fucking items. Sitting here at 3.5 attack on the last floor before the fucking heart fight with all these defensive items. That dude still has hella life left. This guy's a fucking asshole. gonna go kill all their fucking babies. I don't even care about money right now. Okay, another defensive item, but hey, I'll take it. Better than the lame-ass fucking bra and quarter. The quarter's great and all, but I don't have any more shops to visit. Tempted to go into that curse room. Maybe I'll get some heart protection. A guppy's paw would be fan-fucking-tastic right now. No. Gotta go back. Get rid of this bra. If it's something good, then maybe I could get more. You know what? I'm gonna get this just to show you guys what kind of a piece of shit this fucking item is. Shards of glass, unless it was updated last time I played, whenever you get hit, you just start bleeding out and dropping creep everywhere. And you keep getting hit, like you keep losing life while you have the item, while you're hit. So it's just draining your life constantly. The only effective use for it is to get hit and just bleed out everywhere. I have no idea why this item exists unless they updated it to be better. Hopefully they did. But it just drains your life without even, like, you get hit once and then your life just starts draining until you get full health again. Slurry of bad fucking items. I mean, no difference. Oh. The Hierophant. I was fishing too. I was fishing for some hearts. This guy. Is there anywhere I need flying? I don't think so. I'm just gonna keep the strength for the for the mom fight. Lord knows I need it. So hopefully I have two more rooms before the boss. But I'm guessing it's gonna be the next room and then the boss. Two more rooms. Alright, perfect. They knew just what I wanted to. Hey, I'll take Hive Mind. Make my fly bigger. Alright. Monster number two. Hit me with that beam. So predictable, Monstro number two. Do they call you Monstro number two because you're the shit version of regular Monstro? No, I know it's because you're upgraded and shit, but... Hey, I'll take some damage. Finally. Hey, how about you give me an angel floor, or an angel room after this fight? For all the shitty fucking items you gave me. Nope, of course not. Why would they? I should have taken the negative, but I want to beat Isaac and Blue Baby with... Did that cloud just flip me off? Fucking asshole. Oh, now you guys get to see, I forgot about the shards of glass. See, now I'm about to get hit. Hella fucking tight. Such a good fucking item to pick up. See, in this game, you have to collect every item at least once. So now I could never collect that item ever again. I definitely won't be collecting this fucking item ever again. I definitely should have used my D6 on that. Maybe I could find a beggar.
Two of clubs.
Don't know how I got hit there. Well, this will close up the artery.
At least the fetus fight will be easy.
With all these defensive items.
Definitely go in this cursed room, right?
No, it's a piece of cake. I'm so weak. Guess I'm like a tank right now with all these defensive build items. No way. Well, I'm not, hold on, like R1 or R2, I'm playing on PlayStation. Or doesn't R reset? That's only for those lame computer players, right? Okay, I'll try that on a run where I just start off, because that could just be to reset the game. Yeah, that's definitely gonna make me do it. I mean, I've already got Dead God on my other save file. I'm just going, you know, for the complete all three files with Dead God. Single-handedly, the worst item of the game is this bloody shard of glass. There we go.
But if they did add a reset button on the PlayStation, that's pretty cool. I don't do the whole reset trick. I like to get the exact room I want. It's not my style. I just play. And I take what I get. This gay fly is putting in work, though. Tell you that. Taking plenty of shots. Taking all these bones. Another easy boss fight, thanks to all my probably bleed out during this fight. This stupid shard of glass. Probably bleed out during the Mega Satan fight if I don't get better items. No delirium? Alright. Wouldn't have went in there anyway. Shed items continue. This is sad. Hey, Terror, how about you be quiet? Mm-hmm.
Soy milk? Yeah, right. Still nothing worth getting. Two more rooms. I could reuse my dice. I didn't make it that far. I guess. Yeah, I'm sure that'll work. Oh, okay. Now I know you're full of shit if it stops a glass shard. Have to use strength just to get more health. Pretty pathetic that the big chub is what I actually took. The big chub as one of the items because I can't get anything better. This whole run has been full of crap items. Hey, this is better. There's no way I'm gonna beat Mega Satan though. So I think I'm just gonna hopefully beat Blue Baby. Oh, that was just a big circle, huh? Man, they love giving me these chubs to fight. I guess I could Huh. Now that is a worse item in the game. If I hold both sticks down and press R1 and L1, will that change it? Change this tower card to something better? I bet it will. Oh, that won't work. Let's see, pill mimic. Yeah. That's ridiculous, but being able to get rid of the stupid shards of glass isn't. The only reason I picked it up is so I won't have to pick it up ever again. Nah, death certificate's too cheap. Just an easy win right there. Glaucoma. You know what? I'm gonna go back and get this tower card just so I don't have to pick it up in any of my other runs. Hey, with this health, I might be able to defeat Mega Satan after all. That'll be a stretch, but I'll try. And a delirium. Mega Satan or delirium? I'll just go Mega Satan. I still have to beat Hush, and Hush is a guaranteed fight for Delirium.
Still got a heart I could pick up once I get hit again. I don't know why I thought it would, it gave me both angels on this fight at a time. Like, I thought I fought both at once. One at a time isn't too bad. That's too many balls for the gay fly to take at once. Never thought I'd see the day. Almost there. Come on. Eat a fucking dick. Oh, and they gave me delirium. Hey, let's go for it. That's too fast anyways. Who cares if I lose some speed? Definitely need a heart though. Mm.
Alright, that'll do it.